Britain is home to some of the world's most expensive houses.
That is absolutely stunning.
It's a super prime property, which is going to be worth about 30 million.
And the UK premium property market is booming with international buyers.
Wow, look at this.
The wallpaper itself is £1,600 per roll now. And really, I would appreciate if you didn't touch it that much.
At UK Sotheby's Realty, brokers are under constant pressure to secure the listings and get the sales.
Do you think you're in a position to maybe talk about an offer?
This job is absolutely not 9 to 5. You've got to be available almost 24 hours a day.
On a daily basis, they encounter the most extraordinary properties.
It's a Christmas tree hallway, isn't it?
Very much so.
While doing deals with the super rich.
The client said if I could buy Buckingham Palace, I'd buy it.
With millions on the line, clients are demanding and expect the best of the best.
So here it is.
Wow. Whole of London.
What a gaff.
Absolutely amazing.
Now we need to sell it.
It's all for the money. No, joking.
One super prime property just isn't enough for some of the agency's buyers. London-based sales broker Mo has a black book of mega-rich clients shopping for properties in the UK and in some of the most glamorous locations around the globe. One of the nicer perks of Mo's job is that he gets to do the shopping for them.
It's nice being out of the office. Let me tell you, I've had worse Tuesdays. Look at this view. I mean, absolutely incredible.
Behold, Montenegro, hugging the Adriatic Sea with the glitz and glamour of Monte Carlo. This is one of the hottest spots for super prime property, with prices of new developments rising over 11% last year. And with the country poised to join the EU in 2025, now is the time to buy.
Great first impressions. Can't wait to see what Montenegro is all about.
Mo is joining forces with Niko Lakovic, who runs the Sotheby's office here.
So the property market last 2 years was very strong in Montenegro. A lot of the buyers from UK. Huge demand from the people that are afraid of inflation, so they're investing most of their money into real estate.
Niko has set up an introduction with a wealthy buyer looking for a home in London. In return, he wants Mo to sell a couple of his properties to his clients back home.
I brought a few buyers to London, to Mo. So I had a very, very good experience with Mo dealing with the buyers. And his attitude and his experience and knowledge of the market was unparalleled with the other agents. So I invited him to be present here and to help us with the sales. I think our joint venture in sales, these new projects here, will be successful.
Niko's taking Mo to see a house in one of the country's most impressive developments. Set within the grounds of the exclusive luxury hotel, the One and Only Resort, this place comes with five-star service, including a concierge and your very own private butler. It's like nothing Mo has on his books back home. And Niko hopes this ultimate escape will appeal to Mo's wealthy British buyers.
Okay, Mo, let's touch the Adriatic. What's the first impression when you entered the home?
The first thing that grabbed my attention was the staircase. I love the marble. Very nice touch.
The villa is laid out on two floors with three bedrooms and four bathrooms. On the ground level, there's a huge open-plan kitchen, living and dining area, leading out to a terrace with pool, private beach, and what every home needs, mooring for your private yacht.
Look at this.
Every time I come here, I have the same impression.
Extraordinary.
About the beauty.
I mean, now I know what you mean when you say touch the Adriatic Sea.
Yeah.
Wow.
Look, you can see fishermen, people going around all the time. And also, you can bring a boat here to put it in front of the house.
This is extraordinary. I mean, you certainly won't be able to get this in London.
What do you think? How much this house can be worth?
Ooh, if I had to guess...
You are experienced brokers, so you can get...
My guess would be 12.5 million euros.
Yeah, you are very close. You are experienced broker. The asking price is 11.3 million, which is, for this level, I think, realistic price. For British people, this can be perfect second home destination.
Absolutely. Within a 2-hour flight, it's just extraordinary. I'm genuinely impressed. I mean, I've seen photos of this online. I can tell you that pictures don't do it justice. I mean, the Adriatic Sea at your doorstep is just extraordinary.
And if you think that's impressive, 20 miles along the coast, Nico's given Mo the keys to an actual palace he wants him to sell to his clients back home.
Nico's arranged for me to check out one of his clients' properties. We stood outside Tripkovic Palace, which is a 300-year-old ambassadorial residence overlooking the Bay of Kotor.
The palace offers seven enormous bedrooms, as well as seven bathrooms. The gleaming facade is made from beautiful Korchula stone from nearby Croatia, and accommodation is spread across four levels. The grand entrance on the ground floor leads to a reception room and a study. Upstairs are huge bedrooms and even more reception rooms, all with amazing views.
You get the incredible sea view, you have the mountains. I mean, look at this. Very impressed with the views and the marble work throughout the house.
The Palazzo Tripkovic totals over 11,000 square feet and sits on half an acre of private grounds. But at 15 million euros, does Mo have any clients that might be partial to a palace?
What a treat. I'm very pleased Nico managed to get me into this one. It's on the market for 15 million. I don't often see palaces overlooking the Adriatic, so this is definitely one of the coolest properties I've seen in a while. I have a couple families from Turkey, from Azerbaijan, some from the Gulf who I'll put this on their radar. You just never know. The beauty about properties, you only need one buyer.
It's day two of Mo's trip to Montenegro. Tough gig. Today, fellow broker Nico has arranged a meeting with a wealthy expat looking to move back home. With a budget of up to £4 million, Mo has already started searching for the perfect property.
I look forward to meeting this buyer and helping him with his search.
Daniel is a property investor from London who's lived here with his wife and kids for the past 15 years.
I mean, I don't know if you've been here before, but it's everyone that comes here is just, wow, this is incredible. Especially the last 10 years, it's really come on leaps and bounds. It's just gone from zero to hero. It's mind-blowing. Now I'm looking to go back, probably prime central.
So why are you considering spending more time in London, just out of interest?
The idea was always to go back at some point. We're thinking about buying something now as an investment, and then later on we'll go back.
Fantastic. Yeah. I do have a couple options in mind, so I'm very keen to show you these and perfect. Get your thoughts. So the first option I'm going to show you is in Bayswater. Mm-hmm. This is a four-bed, 2,200 square foot house. It's very unique in the sense that essentially you get the charm of a Muse house with the benefits of a new build.
Sounds great.
It initially came onto the market for 4.5 million. It's recently been reduced to 3.8 million. I think it's very good value for money. If you'd like to look at the quality of finish, you have very decent proportions, parquet floors.
I like what you said about it, but it's the charm of an old house with the amenities of a new build.
Absolutely.
New build. It's fantastic.
Absolutely.
I really like what they've done.
I'm more than happy to show you around when we go to London. This could be an option for us to consider. Should you decide to rent it out, I can tell you that we're witnessing one of the strongest rental markets in over two decades. Wow. This is definitely a landlord's market right now.
Right.
Option number two is a triplex penthouse on Buckingham Palace Road. It has generous outside space overlooking the grounds of Buckingham Palace. Essentially, this will never be built on, so this is protected. Mm-hmm. You'll always have this leafy green view from the terrace. This is on the market for 3.5 million. Mm-hmm. It's a little over 1,700 square feet, and it has three bedrooms.
I think it's amazing. As you say, that area has come up in the last couple of years. That view is mind-blowing. When you live here, you get used to a view.
Absolutely. I will be delighted to show you around. Pictures don't do them justice.
Sure.
You know you're a Londoner, but it's important to see the development of what's been happening around and for you to get a feel of the space.
Great.
So, has Mo charmed Daniel into swapping this Adriatic paradise for a heavenly investment in his old hometown.